Tesla is about to take the world by storm. The global EV industry has not experienced this before. The battery that could perform better at end is much safer than the lithium-ion battery by far. We're talking about the aluminum-ion battery by Tesla. What this battery is capable of achieving would interest you. Keep watching to see how Tesla is unfolding this. First, let's examine why Tesla is experimenting with this battery. Why Tesla's aluminum-ion battery could be worth the gamble. For Tesla, the adoption of aluminum-ion battery may be worth the gamble. Yes, we arrive at this conclusion due to the fact that by comparing aluminum-ion battery to lithium-ion batteries, the aluminum-ion battery comes out on top for the Tesla automakers. One aspect where the aluminum-ion battery stands out in performance is in energy storage. To understand this, aluminum atoms carry 3 electrons each, while lithium atoms can only carry 1. Because of this, in theory, an aluminum battery could store up to 3 times more energy in the same space compared to a lithium battery. Some reports even suggest it could be up to 10 times more, though that's still just in theory yet. Now, when this aluminum-ion battery is inserted in electric cars, this could mean much smaller and lighter batteries that let you travel far longer on a single charge. To put it in perspective, if a lithium battery-powered car today can go 300 miles on one charge, an aluminum battery could go 3,000 miles before needing to recharge. Can you imagine? Kindly subscribe and turn on notifications for more videos like this. In terms of durability, the aluminum-ion battery also stands out. Some tests on aluminum-ion batteries show they can be charged and used over 20,000 to 50,000 times without wearing out. In comparison, most lithium-ion batteries, like the ones in many electric vehicles today, can usually handle only 1,000 to 3,000 charge cycles before they start to lose power. This means aluminum batteries could last 10 to 20 times longer. If used in an electric car, they might keep working for up to 30 years or about 4 million miles of driving. That's like driving from New York City to Los Angeles more than 700 times without changing the battery. With this kind of lifespan, car owners wouldn't need to spend huge amounts replacing the battery, which would make owning an electric car much cheaper and less stressful. This exclusive development could lead to something remarkable in the global market. We're talking about something that has never happened before. How could things play out? Right now, China dominates lithium-ion battery production with control over more than 70% of global supply, thanks to companies like CATL and BYD, and holds a near monopoly on processing key minerals like lithium, cobalt, and graphite. Having this in mind, Tesla knows that an aluminum-ion battery breakthrough would weaken this advantage. Well, this is because aluminum is far more abundant, cheaper to mine, and available in many countries, meaning that China's grip on battery supply chains could loosen. Another factor is that since aluminum is easier to source domestically in places like the US, Canada, and Australia, EV battery manufacturing could shift away from being so heavily concentrated in China. No doubt, this would diversify the supply chain and allow more automakers to produce batteries without relying as much on China's materials and factories. Tesla, knowing what they have in their hands, has begun working out plans on how this could work in their favor. Tesla is looking to cement this aluminum-ion battery innovation by integrating it into their Model 2 vehicles. Several tests have been carried out on the new Model 2, and the results have been really impressive. Here are some features that the Tesla Model 2 vehicle containing the aluminum-ion battery has. Strong reports have suggested that the new Tesla Model 2 battery charges in just 5 minutes instead of hours, and the car travels over 1,000 miles on a single charge. For many years, the challenge for many EV users has been the time taken to charge the cars. Now, the Tesla Model 2 solves all of that, allowing you to save time and energy in the process. The regular EV containing lithium-ion batteries is sensitive to high temperatures. You must have observed that most times, when these batteries get too hot, they can break down faster, which leads to shorter lifespans and overheating or even fires. Charging is the bigger problem. Charging a lithium battery below 0 degrees Celsius risks something called lithium plating, which permanently harms the cell. But with the Tesla Model 2, which contains the aluminum-ion battery, there is more stability. These batteries are more heat-resistant because aluminum is more stable and the battery chemistry is less prone to thermal runaway. This means they could keep performing well, even in hot climates or under continuous hard use, without losing as much capacity or becoming a safety risk. Thermothrottling is experienced when a vehicle battery automatically slows down its power output to avoid overheating. In lithium-ion batteries, this can happen during high-demand situations, like fast acceleration or rapid charging, because heat builds up quickly and can damage the cells if not controlled. Placing this side by side with an aluminum-ion battery, it has been noticed that the aluminum battery is less likely to suffer from thermal throttling because its chemistry is more stable at high temperatures and it can dissipate heat more efficiently. That means it could keep delivering peak power for longer without slowing down to cool off. In terms of energy utilization, lithium-ion batteries can return about 85 to 95% of the energy you charge them with. But they still lose some energy as heat, especially when charging fast or working under a heavy load. Over time, they also lose a bit of capacity, so you can't use as much of their original stored energy. For aluminium-ion batteries, based on early lab tests, they could be even better. Let's say you charge both an aluminium-ion and a lithium-ion battery with the same amount of electricity. In real life, the lithium battery might only give you 270 to 285 miles because some of that energy gets lost as heat, especially if you drive fast, climb hills, or use the air conditioner a lot. The aluminium battery, being more efficient, will give you 295 to 300 miles under the same conditions. What else should we know about the Tesla Model 2 battery? Well, we know that the Tesla Model 2 aluminum-ion battery has a 2 megawatt capacity. This capacity is strong enough to power even industrial equipment. It could power huge electric mining trucks, heavy construction equipment, or cargo ships that need enormous bursts of energy to move heavy loads. Tesla is looking to establish their dominance on a global scale with this Model 2. In a latest development, Tesla has decided to build a Gigafactory 2.0 specifically for producing the Model 2 with aluminum-ion batteries. This move is aimed at improving production speed and global distribution of the Tesla Model 2. This dedicated Gigafactory would allow Tesla to mass produce these aluminum-ion batteries at an unprecedented scale. For context, Tesla's existing Gigafactory in Nevada can produce enough lithium-ion batteries for over 500,000 cars a year. If aluminum-ion batteries are faster to manufacture because aluminum is cheaper, more abundant, and doesn't require rare metals like cobalt or nickel, then this new factory could potentially double or even triple that output in a similar time frame. We are talking about another 1 million cars per factory in a year. That means instead of waiting years for EV adoption to catch up, millions of aluminum battery-powered Model 2 EVs could hit the market quickly. The impact would be huge, since aluminum is available in many countries like the US, Australia, Canada, and India. Tesla would not be as dependent on Chinese battery supply chains. This means less shipping delay, fewer geopolitical risks, and the ability to build regional gigafactories closer to key markets. That would slash delivery times and make the Model 2 available in developing EV markets much faster. The Tesla Model 2 with an aluminum battery could change the game for electric cars. Imagine a car that you can charge in just a few minutes, drive for a long time without stopping, and buy at a cheaper price. Tesla could make more cars quickly and sell them for less money. This would make other car companies rush to catch up or risk being left behind.